Beloved friends, welcome to this amazing holiday season that we are in. We wish to invite you to come and celebrate the light, the truth, the joy, the Christ spirit in all of this Christmas season. This Friday night at 5 p.m. we'll have a winter solstice ceremony and a drumming circle at the Labyrinth, weather permitting. If not, we'll be inside, but either way, we'll celebrate this with ceremony and with this amazing drumming in of the new season. And speaking of new seasons, we know it is the Christmas season that brings a new light and a new Christmas spirit into our hearts and into our homes and into our world. And we will celebrate with a joyful noise this Sunday as we invite you to wear your festive Christmas wear. Ah, you can do like me, a little bit of everything going on. Or you can have just a piece of tinsel, or just bring yourself and know that you are the light, so therefore you're in the Christmas spirit. We all have a great time together, and we will share a moment of significance as we share a candle lighting as well as making a joyful noise on Christmas Sunday at 10:30 a.m. We also have a beautiful Christmas Eve service. This is the time we celebrate a light for all. We go into that sacred awareness of the true purpose of Christmas and the Christmas story, and we share from an understanding of what that means to each one of us. And let us all know that we are being called to shine the Christ light, the light of that Christ birth as it is renewed in us, more brightly than ever. We are bringing forth a new level of awareness, a new consciousness of light. We've celebrated this over and over again each year, but this is a year where there is great power and presence, and we are needed. We are needed to know the truth of who we are and bring that light into the world, that all may know the truth of their own being in every tradition. So we will celebrate the light for all and the Christ light in each one of us. So have a glorious holiday season. We love you. We know who you are as a divine blessing. We send blessings to you and your family and look forward to seeing you through the holidays or after. If you're not here then, come back for our burning bowl ceremony on the 30th or to our beautiful white stone ceremony on the 6th. There's many ways we can celebrate together, and we look forward to all of them. In the meantime, let's make a joyful noise and shine our light more brightly than ever. God bless you.